we're here at 5515 Chester Avenue for the opening of my new satellite office in Southwest Philly. No, I'm not leaving Point Breeze Avenue. We'll still be at 1444 Point Breeze Avenue in South Philly, but this is our additional office in Southwest Philadelphia to make sure that we're able to provide great quality state services to all of our folks who live in Southwest Philadelphia.
Investment has been happening around this neighborhood and not in this neighborhood. So we wanted to make sure that we made strategic investments in the community. And the best way for me to make that investment is for me and my office to be here.
It is still hard for some folks in Southwest Philadelphia to get to our district office in South Philly. So what we wanted to make sure is that we had an office in Southwest Philadelphia so that they can get state services that they need as well. Birth certificate, death certificate, PennDOT, Department of Corrections, Department of Education, any state-related issue, you can now come to this office at 5515 Chester Avenue, Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, from 8:30 to 4:30, right here on Chester Avenue, in the heart of what we're developing as Africatown.